outlive the memories, those shadows in the night. Shadows thrusting back the tombstones, prizing open the coffins, plunging their hands into the mouldering remnants of the dead. The needle-sharp pikes driven through the dusty skeletons. Their hands into the mouldering remnants of the dead. The needle-sharp pikes driven through the dusty skeleton.